Estoy alejado de las puertas. Please stand clear of the doors.
Come on up, right here.
Come on, sit down.
Yeah, you can sit down right next to me.
Hey. Good job.
Maggie.
Yo.
Fire team. We need to go past that.
Just don't lose them, okay?
Last boat, folks. Last boat. Until the next one.
Right there.
Right here.
Right here. Around the ends of all three to the front.
Come on, all the way up. All the way up to the front.
Come on.
All the way up. Right here on this magic brown square.
The brown square?
Yes, brown
it
square.
It has to be the brown square.
Perfect. Please
all right,
it
I'm on the brown square.
That'll keep the snakes in the bottom of the boat.
All right. They don't bite me in the butt, but we're all right.
Gotcha. Awesome. Anyone's first time today at the Jungle Cruise? Ever? First time? 92. No. Come aboard, guys. We're just playing an interesting game. It's called Share Your Credit Card Information. You guys are next. Don't forget the three digits on the back of the card.
Camera.
And, we're just waiting. Oh, one hand, two hands, and we're off. Wake up out of those strippers on the dock. We'll see you in 3 long years. Bye. Bye. I'm kidding. You'll never see them again.
All right.
Not the air song before, so who cares? Please stay safe throughout the entire trip. Keep your hands on feet and legs in the boat, and please watch your children, because the crocodile certainly will. Welcome aboard the world famous Jungle Cruise. My name is Scott. I'm your skipper, your guide, your social director, dance instructor, snake charmer, alligator wrestler, animal tamer, and if you don't laugh at my jokes, I'll be your swimming instructor. I'm going to tour deep in the Amazon rainforest where things grow larger than life, like these beautiful Amazonian butterflies. They have an impressive wingspan ranging anywhere between 12 inches and a whopping 1 foot. Rulers of the jungle, they say. Now, the Amazon carries 4 times as much water as any other river in the world. Fueled from waterfalls over here like this one. That's Inspiration Falls. Now, we call it Inspiration Falls because the longer you stare at it, the more it'll inspire you to travel deeper into the jungle. Can I get an ooh?
Ooh.
Can I get an ah? That's so inspiring, I think I'm going to take you to Africa now. We're in Africa now. This is the Congo River, home of the pygmy people. And up ahead, I've arranged for a pygmy welcoming party just for you guys, okay? That's a pretty dead party. I don't see anyone over there. Canoe?
Huh?
No.
Oh, I thought we were talking.
Some must have scared them off. Pygmies are easily frightened, but they'll soon be back and in greater numbers. Ah! It's just a snake. Those guys can get up to 24 feet in length. They're friendly creatures. They can certainly develop a crush on you, though. No, never mind. We're just going to stop by my camp to pick up some snake repellent, okay? Oh, man. I got some uninvited house guests. That guy in the back is trying to have a mind-blowing experience. Look at that. Look what they did to my car! They painted it blue. Now we're on yet another famous African river, the longest river in the world. Do you know what it is?
Denial,
correct. 4,000 miles long, and if you don't believe me, you're probably on step number one. Denial. Over on the left side of the boat is an African bull elephant. Oh, no, he's over here on the right this time. This is Bobo over here.
Daddy, look at
everything. Okay, anyway, I saw Bobo trick. Ready for this? Watch this. Bobo. Bobo. Speak. Swahili. Over on the right is some sandstone. I point this out because most of my guests tend to take it for granted. It's one of our older attractions, I know, it rocks. Now we're on the African Gulf. This is where the animals come down to the Nile for water. Got some wildebeest, some giraffes, 1971 impalas, some referees, and lions. Illustrating the first time. There will never be a zebra. Can you hear the lark tonight? Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that. That is crazy. Can you see that? I mean, look at all the rocks on that beach.
Yep.
There's a million rocks right there. That's my friend Ian over there. Everyone say hi to my friend Ian. Hi, Ian. Now, take a look over here to your left. You're not going to see a whole lot. But as we turn around the bend, we're entering crocodile country. Please keep your hands and arms in the boat. If you decide to stick out a hand, let it be your left one. That way, if any crocodiles do bite it off, you will still be all right. They're the least of your worries. Jungle like monsoons and whirlpools and rapids and waterfalls. Oh, everyone lean in this way. Lean in, stick your arms in the air for dramatic effect. calm down unless the majestic's right or falls. Named, of course, after the famous explorer, Dr. Albert. Falls. Hey, a plane crash.
His last cruise,
yeah, I know what you're thinking. 12 inches is 1 foot, but the rest of us got that joke like 5 minutes ago. Uh-oh, it's the boat. I've got a strong feeling about this.
Yeah, he's coming back home.
Ma'am, stand by with my trusty pistol. Everyone, cover your ears. I have a pistol! Okay, guns can scare people. They can also attract trouble. Like these warriors up ahead here, this is a terrible place to be headed. Please keep your eyes open for ambushes and other dangerous plants. And when they're dancing around in circles like that, it means they're getting prepared to attack. And they always seem to attack when they tell over here on the right. So we just gotta stay calm, stay quiet, stay still. We don't want to disturb them. Guys, what are you doing? You're supposed to be on the right. We rehearsed this. What are you doing? Okay, you're supposed to throw the spears. What are you... Get down. Get the next boat. Sorry about that. Okay, check out your camera. That presents you the eighth wonder of the world. You'll never see it again. It's the back side of water.
Woo!
O2H, we call that here in the jungle. Anyway, moving on to the Mekong River of Southeast Asia, home to the Khmer Empire. The Khmer Empire ruled this part of the world for the past 7 centuries and built large cities and temples like this one. That's their latest attempt at the monorail system up there. And, well, it looks like there's been an earthquake here. I don't recognize this entrance. This could lead to trouble or it might lead to treasure. What do you think? Should we go in? Alright, you guys keep your eyes open. I'm keeping mine closed.
Okay.
Like he forgot to reload. Uh-oh, duck, duck, duck! I'm kidding, that's not a duck. That's an elephant. Anyway, I'm gonna point out some of my favorite plants right now and tell you everything I know about them. Bunches? No? Good, answers. Alright, we're coming to the end of our adventure, but no jungle cruise trip is ever complete without a visit from our lead salesman, Trader Sam. Sam's sales have unfortunately been shrinking lately, so it's a killer deal right now. Two of his sets for one of yours. Any takers? Think about it. Anyway, you slice the dice and chop it in half, you'll come out ahead. Alright. We're coming to the most dangerous part of our journey now, the return to civilization. Please keep your hands and arms in the boat away from the sides. We don't want anyone scratching our beautiful dock. If you have fun on the world famous jungle cruise today, my name is Scott. If not, my name is Manuel. And this has been Pirates of the Caribbean. You see on this side of the boat, please exit out the back of the boat the same way you came in. Please do not cross over the center crates or the child-eating contraption in the middle. You see on this side of the boat, please exit out the front. Out of all the crews I've taken out of the jungle today, you've definitely been the most recent. When my boat reaches the same speed that the dock is going, please gather your personal belongings. Take small turns by the hand, watch your head and step as you exit, but please don't step on your watch. That's a waste of time. Alright, bye everybody, thank you guys so much for coming. Enjoy the rest of your night at Magic Kingdom. My other dreams come true. Once again, the Magic Kingdom's up tonight. It's 7 p.m. tonight. Epcot till 9, Hollywood Studios till 10.
Yo ho, a pirate life for me.
thunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho.
Lancaster, stop, or I'll fling its flaming poo.
Yeah.
What? No more pancake mix?
Hey guys! Hey guys!
Line for Expedition Everest.
The Yeti is wearing a pair of Mickey ears. Look at that.
That's the hardest hidden Mickey to spot.
There they are.
They disappeared the entire port. Maybe
they did.
Recovered from a shattered camera.
Yeah, I see it.
That's the other one.
Where is it? Oh, I see it.
The main one. Just the three dancing line and the large one and the other one.
Oh, I see.
Right there.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize.
Grim bringing ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise.
They pretend to terrorize.
Grim ghosts come out to socialize.